Thank God that's over for another day.
Hey.
So for this weekend, how about we take a drive down the Western Highway?
See you at the gym.
Yeah, brother.
Hello.
Hey there.
Hey there.
Hey, man, what's up?
Ooh, this downturn's really getting to me, you know?
For sure. Yeah, what's cracking?
Yo, dude. That makes a whole lot better. Now you can get pizza for it.
Hey, we got beat?
Ever heard of Jackson Skinner? He's head of product development at Facade.
Man, we must read different magazines.
And the bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's handing it to the cyber terrorists on a fucking silver platter.
Okay, dog, chill. Shit, chill. I got you, man. What's the play?
I'm reliably informed that he has a weakness for working girls. There's a regular he likes to pick up in La Puerta. You stake her out, and she should lead you to Skinner. I'll send you the location. Meanwhile, maybe I'll take another look at the fruit share price.
All right, homie. I'll be in touch. Damn, that must be my girl.
Hi there, beautiful. You want to party with me?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
You won't get down?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Whatever. You ain't nothing. I'm out of here.
Hey, baby, what can I get for $10?
You can get the bus home and jerk off thinking about me. Get the fuck
well,
out of here.
I finally arranged a three-way between Fred from my old Rangers group and Phil from my sex addicts group.
Hey, baby. You miss me?
I was starting to think you weren't coming.
Oh, I always come.
Aw, you such a smooth talker.
What's this? Hey, baby, what can I get for $10?
You can get the bus home and jerk off thinking about me. Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, baby.
You know, I don't even feel bad about it. Hey, man, I'll wipe that software for you.
Ah, excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.
So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking you could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got him.
Good. Oh, one thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile.
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile? Hey, get in, we're running late.
What happened to the old bus driver? I really like that guy.
Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 1/5. Mr. Penny, ain't he?
Barely. Forget about it. Spendthrifts!
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Oh my God! He's got a gun! I'm calling the police!
Green light?
Good to go.